It's so peaceful. Truer words were never sighed, but I feel like I'm forgetting a little something something. What was it? When I chat it up with you, my brain starts doing that tingly thinking thing, but...
Huh.
Neptune, if you say something like that while staring so hard at me, I can't help but feel embarrassed.
Aha! That brought it all back! Here, I gotta give this back to you.
It's the super ultra mega gear I made for you before. You had it with you this whole time? Thank you, but I don't need it. After all, our dreams came true without having to rely on it. Us sisters brought peace back to game industry, right? In other words, keep it.
Oh, now don't get all huffy when I ask this, but I can't use this thing, so mind if I chuck it in the trash?
No, wait! I do need it! I can use that gear when I finally cause game industry to transform!
Well, I'll be a robot with lions for my hands and feet. Transform, huh? Okay, in the trash this thing goes. Or, I could snap it like a music CD that I don't like anymore. This truly is the final barrier to peace.
Oh boy.
Do you really think so? Well, if you say it's for the best, Neptune, then I guess that's fine.
Snappy snap! And as the shards of the toothy wheel thing descend to the earth, peace was restored to all of game industry. But I still feel weird about busting up a gift from you, Nep Jr. You spent a lot of time making it and stuff.
Oh, I'm perfectly fine. You worry too much, Neptune. I mean, after all... The most important gift to me in the whole wide world is you!
Aww.
Now loading!
This is gonna make me cry. Eh. Some of these areas are not about to be here, but...
Now loading!
I wish the other Hyperdimension games were on Steam. I don't know, like the one.
Relaxing like this is awesome. It's been constant work lately, so I feel like I deserve this break. Right. We should hang out and relax like this more often, if you ask me. Hey, what's wrong with you, Yuni?
She's being too nice. Where's my lecture? Her putting me in my place! Whenever Noir's nice, it's because she wants something.
Oh, I know! I'll buy you anything you want today! How about some black market gun modifications? Huh?
Isn't it common for some nations to send gifts like that to a nation they intend to start a war against? Black market firearms, too.
Wait! Could Noir be saying that she wants to declare war against me? Say, Yuni, you hungry? I mean, if you could eat anything you wanted, what would it be?
What is this, my last meal? Am I on death row? Oh man, my luck ran out, didn't it? But if Noir's my executioner, then I'll accept my death without any last words.
Yuni! Jeez, what the hell? It's pretty rude of you to ignore everything I'm saying to you.
just couldn't figure out why you're being so nice. What are you planning to do to me? Oh, come on! I'm always so nice to you! But you hate helping me! Or you wait until the last second to save me! Is this the love of the tsundere? Why don't you tell me how you really feel?
Fine. I'll stand by until you cry and cry and beg for my help!
That was just a joke. Honest! Food, right? I'm hungry, so... maybe we could share a massive parfait or something? Bad idea?
It's a great idea. Let's go and find the biggest darn parfait La Station has to offer.
I wouldn't mind a good parfait. I never had one in my life. Be nice though.
Now loading.
Come on, you two. It's time to play.
Rob? Did you hear that?
Nuh-uh.
Rob? Did you hear that? Blind said to play! It's gonna start raining hats and frogs next!
Louis only snows.
You're right! Then we're gonna get a ton of snow! We should make an even bigger snow blonde than last time!
The snow sculpture competition is months away! Or is that really what you two want to do right now?
What if we make it as big as Blonde really is? But we put giant snow boobies on her! That'd be so funny!
The people would be really shocked to see a Blonde with big boobies.
Huh, fine. If that's your plan, then we're doing it right. Let's go make a nice and curvy snow Blonde.
Well, I mean, come on! People of Louis will know right away that it's a total fake.
Lying is bad.
You two came up with the idea literally 5 seconds ago. I'll get pissed if you're screwing with me.
Don't get mad, Blonde. Yeah, we were totally making it funny.
Then stop making bad jokes. I'm offering up my precious time to play with you both, you know. If you don't actually want to do anything, I'm going back to work.
I like talking to you. Let's just make more bunnies. Yeah, that! And I got stuff I want to talk about too, so let's talk. I got like 1 gajillion questions about all sorts of stuff, so you better get ready to answer them.
Understand how I would get ready to do that.
First up, you're gonna listen to all the good things we did.
Interesting.
Okay, let's chat.
Now loading.
Not like all the stuff those two have done. to her over the years into the game franchise, if you know what I mean.
Now loading.
Thanks for inviting us over today.
There were too many issues at hand for us to play properly last time. Let us rectify that today.
I was surprised to hear you talk about how worried you were about the other CPUs.
What an interesting comment. Is it so surprising that I look out for my kin?
As I see things, there is more than enough dishonesty, misunderstandings, and missed opportunities to go around. Truly, it is my duty to spread my love to not just the CPU candidates, but also to the CPUs themselves. This also applies to you two, Dengekiko, Famitsu. Now then, let the gaming begin! Or, wait, how would you grade your gaming abilities?
I cannot guarantee an even match in a versus game, but we could play a party game if you prefer.
Hold it right there, Vert! I'm a game industry journalist, so you should know not to take me lightly. I might not have all the skills to take you down, but I know I've got more experience than Famitsu.
Oh, really? Challenge accepted. I'll mop the floor with you any day. You'll eat those words, Dengekiko.
Ha ha! I never thought we'd get to challenge one another today.
Yeah, this is a rare treat. Let's have some fun. Game on!
What a splendid sight. Two of the world's top game industry journalists. Challenging each other in a game. May I suggest we make this into a tournament? The winner may challenge me for the title of champion.
Take this! Grr, not bad, Famitsu. But can you handle my Sonic Speed combos?
Whatever. Speed is nothing as long as I know what combo moves you're gonna link together.
I call BS. I'm already reading you reading my moves, so there! You won't outread me!
Too bad, but I'm reading you, reading me, reading your moves! Defense is the best offense!
Pardon me, you two, but are you not getting a bit too hot under the collar over this?
Shut your mouth! This is our warm-up round. You'll see how hot it's going to get in here real soon!
Oh, dear.
I can't believe you'd say that, Vert! This is a battle to the bitter end! Only through death can victory be had!
Show you who's going to survive this fight. Here's a hint, it's me!
Oh, now it's on! I'll stand on your corpse and stab my flag of victory into your eye!
Their passion for gaming is equal to us CPUs. Oh, I simply must join in the fun. Give me a controller.
Now loading.
Huh. Okay. I'll be right back. I think.